I went down to check on him, and his cage was empty.
So he could have been affected by the same energy that hit Barry.
When the dark matter hit Grodd, all the drugs and serums that Eileen injected him with could have activated. Maybe the accelerator explosion created a meta-gorilla. And I think we know what happens when a super-intelligent ape who's pissed off at humans escapes captivity.
Cisco's right about the first part. This is the first brain scan that I did on Grodd.